cafe. When we were back from the game last week after the Met called me an hour now, but I've been trying to warm up because our house is a little bit chilly. So I'm just been sitting here in bed. I'm going to get Uber back in to room and straighten up a little bit. I didn't get anything done today. I did post a video of before the pig roast video. I did warn you in the video before it that it will be graphic, so if you do want to watch it, you don't have to. I just thought it'd be good to get some reviews and see what people would think. I can take it down if I am asked to, if it disturbs anybody, that it's just me. But when they was roasting the pig, it was so smoky. I couldn't see my camera. I couldn't even see because it burned my eyes up really bad. So I did not get to get that footage, and I'm so sorry. I do have a couple of a picture of the pit they made. The pig was already inside cooking. I got it. It's a little bit further away picture. Well, no, actually, it was a little bit closer because the smoke got really bad. I was going to get it as I was getting the pig out and record it, but like I said, it got so smoky out there and it burned my eyes. I couldn't even see it record. So tomorrow or maybe possibly Monday, I will try to upload a video and show you some pictures, or a picture, since I only got one picture, because I got so busy doing everything, getting the other part of the dinner prepared. I will show you a picture of the pit and make the pig roast, and that's all I'm going to have to do. When we tried the fresh pig, which was my first time, I have had fresh pig sausage and pig bacon, but excuse me, I have not had fresh pig. And I made a pork sandwich with it. It wasn't too bad, but it wasn't something I would want a lot of. So I fixed one sandwich. It was good. It had a good taste to it because my boyfriend flavored it really good and my dad. But it was chewy-like. And I guess I'm not into meat that is chewy. I kind of didn't like the fact that you had to come to the meat before you could otherwise, it wasn't too bad. It was a lot better than I suspected. It still kind of was. It might kill my stomach or something. I'm just be clean, you know? Anyway, I just want to let you know, I didn't get no footage of the roasting food or whatever. Sorry if you wanted to see that. I will try to show you a picture of the pit that as far as I got, because like I said, you couldn't see it, and the smoke really does burn your eyes. I'm very sensitive to smoke, so it was really hot for me, and I had no way else to want to record it because my brothers on it didn't need to be near it because it was too much for them. Especially my son, who's been 6 years old now. My mom was too busy cleaning my house and getting some of the other people on, and my dad and Stephen, they was the one doing the roasting, so, yeah. I had nobody else there. And it literally made my eyes puffy and red. I don't know if you can still see it, like right through here, still a little bit puffy and red. And I had already got them chopping onions, excuse me. So my eyes was already really watery as it was, so I didn't know. I'm so sorry. But I'm gonna go, you guys. I don't know what to do with my hair. I'm still having a frizz problem, so please know anything I can do with this frizz. Comment down below if you really will. I've been looking everywhere. I've been trying different things. But I'm going to go, you guys. And I got some new things going to come up soon. Hopefully, we'll be getting a pumpkin soon, and I'll be able to show you that. And hopefully, somewhere a Halloween thing is going to come up. I can show you guys that. Maybe some recipes in the future 30 seconds. But I'm going to go, you guys. I love you. Bye.